Students at a Penfield school had a special guest this morning. Congresswoman Louise Slaughter stopped by for a special Veterans Day assembly at Cobbles Elementary. She met with students and teachers there and spoke about the value of patriotism and the need to honor those who have served our country. And a reminder